will help get Swiper off the naughty list for good. And I think that maybe Swiper's understood.
There's no